Okay guys, today we're making bread flour substitute. So you're gonna take 1 cup of AP flour. I'm using a half cup measure because it's easier to get in and out of the bag. And then you're gonna take 1.5 teaspoons of that flour out and replace it with 1.5 teaspoons of vital wheat gluten. And then you're gonna sift it 2 times to make sure it's combined.